May I introduce myself? I'm Dr. Wasila Taha. I'm a consultant for angiology, which is the vascular medicine, and I do subspecialty, which is the vascular ultrasound. I would like to talk with you today about the varicose vein. Varicose vein is the dilated veins, and the dilated veins. In fact, the dilated veins, it lost their function and it comes incompetent, so it's refluxing. And this reflux, it owes to stagnant blood on the feet, which ends up by swelling or edema of both feet, as well as some discoloration or some pigmentation at the region of the ankle. And much more in much more advanced cases, it can end up with varicose ulcers, what we call the venous ulcers. Well, this is what about the varicose vein itself. What about the treatment? We used to treat the varicose veins by surgery, a certain operation called stripping. But nowadays, in the modern era, we are trending to have just very minimally invasive procedures. So we give up from the surgery, and nowadays we use much less invasive procedures like the radio frequency ablation or the laser ablation for varicose vein. This is what we call the endovenous thermal ablation. So it's a certain heat. It's a very simple procedure. It's just guided by the ultrasound, guided by the image. And with the ultrasound, we can get a very small puncture. And we introduced our catheter. We put some fluid or some liquid around the catheter because it's going to emit heat. And then we withdraw bit by bit, we withdraw back the catheter, either the laser or the radio frequency. And with these steps, we obliterate or we tend to close the vein itself, the refluxing or the diseased vein. This is one procedure, and always it's guided by the duplex or guided by the image of the ultrasound. Another modality of treatment for varicose vein, it's very modern, what we call the foam sclerotherapy. Foam sclerotherapy, it's a drug. We can prepare it in our clinic. It's like the name said, foam. So it's the product with a mixture with the room air or sometimes with carbon dioxide. And we have a certain foam, always guided by the duplex by ultrasound. We inject the foam in the varicoceal region, and we get later on all of this obliterated. I would like also to tell you this procedures, in fact, they are nowadays present in the Egyptian market, but some others, non-invasive and very modern lines of treatment for varicose vein, they are not yet in the Egyptian market, but I'm quite sure that it will come. The glue, it's like the name it tells, it obliterate the vein, the diseased vein, but with no heat, just with the glue. And it's very efficient, and I mean the preliminary results are very encouraging to use it. And this was about the modern vein therapy of varicose veins, and thank you.